last night's swimming action. First up, we will look at the women's 200-meter freestyle. So you get a look inside the NAMBU University Aquatic Center. In lane five, Shannon Vreeland, 3 gold medals already here at Universiade, looking for her 4th. In lane three, Martina De Mem of Italy, she won a bronze already here in the 400 meters and won 400 meter gold back in 2013. But there you see Vreeland pulling away again. Can she get her 4th gold medal of the games? And she does. Shannon Vreeland, an unbelievable performance here in Guangzhou. A time of 1:58.38, just ahead of Wang Shijia of China and De Mem of Italy. 감사합니다. Ladies and gentlemen.